The big story, the most famous story, is that elephants go for these fermented marula fruits. And it's a story that's so widespread.
I have also heard the stories of elephants totally lit up on fermented marula fruit, stumbling around and making a mess of themselves like a 30-ton bachelor party with tusks.
What humans want to see is that elephants want to, you know, become intoxicated. They want to get not the sugar, but they want to get the side effects. And it's like this intentionality aspect. It's really, really difficult.
But how do you prove that an animal is trying to get faded and not just get food?
So there's one study with something called an aye-aye. It's a type of lemur from Madagascar. They're so cool looking.
Aren't they really cute?
It's in the eye of the beholder, I think. I think they're cute. Some people don't agree.
Wait, hold up. Google search. Hold up.
They have very large ears and the...
I don't feel good about it now.
Rat-like faces.
Don't like that.
But they don't just eat bugs. They also eat a lot of nectar. And the nectar that they consume, you can tell there's ethanol in it just from smelling it.
When researchers gave aye-ayes the choice between an alcoholic mixture and just plain water, they drank twice as much of the booze. And in a study on elephants and alcohol, researchers allowed them to drink from a boozy trough, then took detailed notes on their behavior.
The things that they wrote down were like swaying and increased vocalizations and increased aggression, which it's like, are you looking for those things because that's what humans do? Or, you know, is that really how the intoxication manifests?